What's up, everyone? Welcome back. Oh, fuck. Here we go again.
Not these guys.
Uh-oh. Don't slip up.
Man, we have really not been doing so good lately. Mostly Jaster's fault. Because he's the main character. Which is why I blame him. This one guy's shit. Break his face. I think the illusion sword can do that. We can do this. Alright, that was cutting it way too close. But we got him.
Can we really win this?
All right, here we go.
All this running reminds me of military drills.
Here they come.
Fuck it. Oh shit, here we go. Got out of there just in time. D goes all out of magic power, and I don't really have any recharge drinks. I don't think I need any, to be honest.
No, I'm not losing it. Sorry.
Uh-oh. Not good.
Don't let your guard down.
Shit. There's an idea. Let's have him start breaking some of these guys down a little bit.
Not good.
Have Jaster take a load off a little bit.
You all right?
Lilica!
do it, Jaster. Fuck him up. Alright, nice.
Praise to all the many spirits.
Yeah, that's definitely gonna help. Alright, looks like some shit's about to go down here. We're getting pretty close. Definitely gonna save it. Then I'm actually gonna go back to the shop guy and buy some more healing potions and resurrections that I desperately am probably gonna need. So I'm assuming I'm gonna have to fight a boss up here, which very well may be that witch bitch, so... yeah! This will be fun. Anyway, I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.